Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in a toxic caves, and we've discovered a ladder down. A man-made hole with a ladder leading down. I am here with Sulik, who has almost all his hit points and is wielding a sharpened spear, and Vic, who has almost all his hit points and is wielding a 10mm pistol of doom. We've all just leveled up last episode, so we're ready to go see what awaits us. Immediately attacked by a golden gecko. And missing. I can't go back any further, so I'm just gonna stand my ground. Take this, Vic says, and mists. Misses. Okay, well, just missing. I guess it's partially obscured. I still have 50% chance to hit it. 54%. And last, Vic connects. You want to dance with Grampy and us? You want next dance with Grampy and us? Okay, he's talking about the bone is in his nose. You would think he was talking about Vic, but no. I'm gonna try to put a little distance. Oh, I can't. I'm locked in here with these guys on either side. Okay, never mind. I wonder if I can shove them in combat. I can. Does it cost action points? Because I'll shove him. Where are we going? It doesn't cost anything. Okay. It's focused on me. Grumpy, we'd love the sound of bone crunching, man. Not good. These guys are pretty effective. 10 hit points. 8 hit points. I can't tell which is me and which is them. It only says who's the attacker when they miss. Alright, so... nothing worth mentioning about the boxes. So Smiley may or may not be here. I'm not sure if anyone mentioned if they was here or where they thought he was. I can't remember. A dead dog. Aww. Who be killing the dogs down here, man? It's very gloopy over there. Oh, we're being attacked now. Oh, hello. I'm trying to look around this area. Do you mind? I missed. Huh. Yeah, I didn't think that would work. I'm just gonna reload and wait here. It's gonna come closer. We begin to taste for your blood now. Damn, missing. Always missing. You and me be watching all the blood fly now. I don't think he's Jamaican, but the way I'm reading this, he sounds like he is. It's really very helpful with friends fighting these damn things. So much easier than fighting it on your own. See, how's he talk?
What you be needing?
It kind of sounds a little Jamaican, right?
We didn't want to be a little girl about it, but...
Now, when I told him to heal himself... You know, I assumed he had a healing power, but he might be using his stim packs. I don't even think we need to use... He is using the stim packs when I tell him that. Too bad Vic doesn't have a little head talky thing. You should heal yourself, yeah. Exit Vault City. Alright. Oh, I didn't see that one. Crawling out of the shadows it comes. I hit it against odds. Glad you didn't shoot me, Vic. That time I missed. Grampin' be wondering what color the bad blood is. I think it's red. Yay. No skins. I keep checking in case there's a rare skin drop or something. I don't know. Guys, don't step in the green stuff. That's gonna be tough over here. Yeah, it's gonna be real tough. Guys, get out of that crap. Good, they gotta get out of there. He's damaged. He's still got 69 hit points, though. 62. Oh, they're okay. Maybe the yellow means they're losing morale or something? What is this? A glowing eggshell. Pieces of a broken eggshell. It glows. Never a good sign. Is this thing still alive? Oh, it's... It is. Alright. See if I can help these guys. Grampy Bone, make you miss. It made him miss. I can't attack yet. Can't reload yet. We have the best magic. Yeah, so use it. Do I have to reload? Wait. No, okay. It's damaged. Oh, I got its attention. Five hit points. Ah. Yay, dead. Good God, all this crap. Okay, that just goes around. Okay. So there's no reason to go back here that I know of. I might be able to walk through that, actually. That's a hole? Oh! Oh, it's a vault here! Ooh! Okay, we gotta make our way over there. Alright. So I checked this one. Where's the other dead golden gecko? Vic, stop. Get out of it. Jesus. Did they both die here? I'm not sure where the other one is, and I move around and they move around and they get hurt. I'm gonna bypass all this stuff then. Or most of it. I'm gonna go around. You can barely make out some movement behind the grate covering this drain. You can see small red eyes peering back at you. Rat eyes. We ain't afraid of no rats. These are a lot tougher, these things. Alright, let's get out of this. God. Come on, Vic! Jeez.
What you be needing?
Ow. First aid. I need a doctor. Well, you're gonna have to settle with me, baby. Does it say anything that he needs that, like, he has damaged? No. It would say he has, like, a broken arm or something like that. One more time. He's still the most damaged. He's gotta be. Thirty-six hit points. Boss, I'm not doing so well here. All right. Heal yourself. Boss, they got me good. You've got to get me to a doctor. I don't know if I can back you up anymore. You should heal yourself now. I tried, boss, but I'm not doing so hot. I'll do what I can, though. Thanks, boss. You're at 52 out of 72 hit points. I wonder if we can get any more information. No, not really. He's not that bad off. Maybe he just complains a lot? I don't know. So he has... What's he say? He has four left. I just don't want to use them all, you know, if there's more combat to come. These things are expensive. So he has... Wait. 52 out of 78. Sulik has 48. Out of 93. He says he's not doing so well either. I'm not that good at the doctor skill. One more. Yeah. Well, you should definitely be healing yourself.
That'd be a good thing, friend.
Glad you think so. So now he has 59 out of 93. So it's mostly these puddles which are screwing them up. Don't. He ducked around it just in time. There are no puddles over here. Hello there, friend. I thought he was shooting me. I actually connected there. Yeah, feels good, don't it? Have at 'em, friends. We be starting to do the hurt dance. Oh, he killed it. Good. They die really quickly, these things. Like, you don't see them have this long falling animation. Alright, combat complete. For now. More gunk! Come on. Back up a little bit. You'll regret setting foot in here. I think they were born here. Oh, did I pass? I think I passed an opportunity to attack. I'm not even sure. You animal! It is an animal. These guys are pretty good. Critically hit for 27 hit points. Much better than his last critical hit, or at least that I noticed. 3 hit points. No skins. Medic? Does he complain a lot? Typically? He's not down that much. Unless he has a broken arm or something and I just can't see it. Like, the game does not communicate that. They're gonna get a little damage running through here. I'm gonna get damage running through here. I think there was something in there, but... Okay, go. Crap, we can't stay in this. He's used a stim pack. Jeez, I feel terrible. We'd be starting to band dance on the enemy head now, man. I can't get it. Come on, guys. Jeez. I can't get it if it's in the sludge. Well, the only question is, how the hell are we gonna get out of here? got 4. Does he have? Oh, my hard-earned stim. He has 1 stim pack. He's gonna have to tough it out. Of course, you know he'll take it automatically. Saving. So the remains of a vault here. Looks like a generator. You see a filthy trapper with torn and blood-stained clothing. He appears to be favoring one leg slightly. Hopefully he's friendly. Oh boy, this really hurts. Hello there, stranger. People call me Smiley. Yes! I'm sure glad to see you. I thought I was gonna die here for certain. I'm hurt too bad to get past these damn lizards on my own. What are you doing here? I always caught more golden geckos north and west of Klamath than anywhere else, so I figured that all the golden geckos live someplace up here. Looks like you were right. Looks like I was a little too right. I got in here okay, but then one of those damn geckos got behind me and damn near took my leg off. I just barely made it over here. I wonder why they didn't finish you off. I guess because they can't open doors. Well, I guess they don't like to call through the goo too much. Can't say as I blame them. It sure burns if it gets on your skin. But that doesn't seem to stop him from licking up the darn stuff like it was Buckner's best. Interesting. So they don't want to crawl through the goo, but they drink it. Enough gum flapping. Now let's get out of here. I figure that if I can join you, we should both be able to make it out of here okay. I sure could use the help. What you whining for help? Okay, you can join me. I'll make sure you get out of here and back to Klamath. I think that Arden is going to be glad to see you again. We've got another new follower. Because he might leave. This generator probably powers the elevator. I don't suppose I can science it. That skill is useless on a generator. What about this computer? Nothing happens. I failed to learn anything. I'd love to chat with you, but let's get out of here now and chat later, okay? Just one question first. What do you know about these caves? These caves look like a pre-war storage area. I think there must be more down below us, but there's some kind of fancy technological lock on the door. Anyhow, I've had enough. Let's get out of here. Get out of here. I suppose this stuff needs fixing. Oh, I sent him to... He automatically... Okay. He will automatically try to repair it because he's got the skill. One more time. It failed to repair it. Doesn't say it's not broken. About the computer. Cannot repair that. The computer looks like it is barely functional. So we might end up coming back here. Looks like you need to get the generator working first. I wonder if I give him the tool, if he'll use the tool. Instead it's me trying to repair it with my tool, I think. I failed. Alright. Guess I need to come back here when our repair skill is better. The display screens in this bank of monitors have been damaged beyond repair. So now Vic will try to fix it. You cannot repair that. Oh, a locker. Ooh, no fair. That doesn't show up with a shift. I cannot get there. Oh, I'm locked in here. Come on, buddies. Shove off. Relax. Be happy. We move now. Thank you. Right away. Hey. That's helpful. Anything else in this room? Like against this wall? Nothing? A vent? Very little fresh air is coming from this vent. So Rataway, I forget, prevents radiation or helps you with radiation that you already have. A chemical solution that bonds with radiation particles and passes them through your system. Takes time to work. Okay, I think that takes care of radiation that you're already suffering from. Lost 13 current radiation level. Oh, I'm no longer radiated. Alright. Good to know. Let's take a look at this guy. You see Smiley, the trapper. He's limping a bit and looks unhappy. Somehow he has 50 out of 50 hit points, though. And if I want to see what he has, he has... Oh! This might be helpful. Where's my boots? Hey, where did my boots go? I didn't drop them off somewhere. I don't think anyone would buy them. Did one of those kids steal my boots? Or maybe I automatically am wielding them and I can't see them because it's not part of this? I don't know. I would give him my boots. I would give Vic my boots. Says he needs a doctor. You know what? Can we rest here? That might be helpful. I cannot rest at this location. Even if I come in here and close the door? Should be able to. Should be able to hold up for quite a while as long as you have food and drink. Okay, so what's the easiest way? We have to either pass through this, which is actually less than if we go that way, and then we have this puddle to deal with. And it looks like that's it, as long as we make it past those two puddles. Helps. It will help that we're not in a combat in the middle of it. It's gonna hurt, guys. Just try to get through it as quickly as possible. Keep coming. Alright, how are we? See, he's got the boots. He's unhurt. I should take his boots and put it on Vic. I'm hanging in there. Barely. I think that's Vic saying that. I'm kind of damaged too. Jeez. Yeah. What did I do with those boots? I was holding on to them forever too. Did I drop them somewhere because I wanted to lose some weight? I don't know. Guy's not taking any damage because of the boots. I wonder if he's gonna get pissed at me. Because he's not a true companion. Stealing something? Yank the boots right off his feet. Look what he's got, too. Sorry, guy. 10 golden gecko pelts. You know how much this is? Oh, he's attacking now. You're caught stealing the rubber boots.